I was at home getting ready to go to sleep, actually drinking a cup of tea at the kitchen table when the phone rang and received a call from my supervisor who had told me that the Q Creek mine had breached into another mine and it was flooding with water.
Joe is informed that although 9 men have managed to escape, another 9 are still unaccounted for.